guys, I don't think we're going to have enough time to go to your houses. You should just sleep over at my place.
Just drive. We'll make it.
Yeah, we need to get home.
No, I really don't think we're going to make it. Just call your parents from my place.
All right. They won't be happy, but I'm sure they'll understand. What was that?
I don't know. Let's pull over and check.
This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the federal government. No restrictions have been placed for this year's purge, and no one has been granted special immunity. Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning until 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. May God be with you all.
Gotta get out of here, man. Are those doors locked? We've gotta get out of here, man. We have to go.
But it's safer inside.
No, we've gotta go.
All right.
Let's go.
What about the other doors?
Go. find somewhere to hide.
Where are we gonna go?
I don't know. We have to find somewhere safe.
I'll go check it out.
Randy, man, it seems fine.
Randy, follow me. We don't have time.
Rishabh? Why?
It's the Purge, man.
You're still here. Go home. It's over.